When designing floor plans, one of the layouts that I come across the most, and actually one of the layouts that I like to use for bedrooms, would be creating the door coming in and the closet on that same wall and having the window be the opposite side. That way you have a wall for your bed, and then here you have a free wall where you can hang things up. Let me show you here in Grasshopper. I'll be showing you the process that I took for creating the base geometry for this bedroom. And I'll also be sharing the script so you can download it on the website. And you'll see that you can change the door size, you can change the offset of where the door springs from, and all of the other sliders and all of the other numbers adjust according to how much, let's say, we want the closet size. So if you want it to be 24 inches from the inside, or if you want it to be 30 inches, those are the kind of things that you can change here. And at the end, I did not record this portion, but I want to share it in the future where we connect all the points into lines, then join them together to give us the overall surface that then we can extrude. So we'll be further developing this script. I wanted just to share it with you guys that are interested in doing architectural layouts in Grasshopper. The reason why you would do this is if you do a lot of designs of typical bedrooms and you don't want to do it over and over again, this is one way that you can create a script and use it for your designs.